Hello, beautiful, strong, happy, and healthy people. I got some awesome news. I officially got my purple belt in Jiu Jitsu. I am pretty excited. It is such a pretty color, and I think it suits me a lot more than the blue. So last week I finally received my awesome purple belt. I've been training jiu-jitsu in February next year, so right now it's December. It will be officially 6 years since I did my first jiu-jitsu class. When I first tried jiu-jitsu, I actually hated it. I did not like it. My brothers dragged me along to my first jiu-jitsu class. I've heard the name of the sport because I listened to the Joe Rogan Experience podcast. They talk about it a lot, obviously. So I knew what the sport was, but I've never actually seen what it looked like. They dragged me along to my first class and I thought it was really gross. It was sweaty. It was the middle of Australian summer. I didn't know that you're supposed to tap when someone's trying to choke you. I did not know someone was going to try and choke me. Not a good experience. And then 6 months later, I found a jiu-jitsu gym. I decided to give it another go and I fell in love with it. And I found a gym full of girls and I actually loved it. So now, about 5.5 years later, I officially got my purple belt. So it took me a little bit longer than I wanted, with a lot of lovely injury time in between, with the bulging disc in my neck that I had to take a year off for, and also the torn labrum, so the torn cartilage in both of my hips from powerlifting, which also made it a little bit difficult at times. But I'm officially a purple belt and I'm very happy about it. The grading was awesome. It's been a week and I still have bruises on my back and on my arms from being whipped that hard. So for those that don't know, or for other clubs that don't do this, when you do officially get a new belt, you have to walk down the center of the mats with everyone around you whipping you with their belts, and it's left some lovely bruises. After a whole week, I'm still covered. But yeah, so I'm extremely excited about this. It is Christmas time. I'm going to train next week as well, but I am going to take about a week off and spend a little bit of attention on looking after my neck, so I'm nice and fresh for the new year of training. So thank you so much for checking out my videos. If you guys have any requests of any jiu-jitsu things that you would like to see, please let me know in the comments below. And don't forget that I'm also selling these awesome Strong is Beautiful t-shirts. So if you want one of them, just send me a private message and you'll get one of the pre-orders of my Strong is Beautiful, Strong, Happy, Healthy t-shirts. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys very soon.